Right, the virtual safety car's just been deployed due to a build-up of stopped cars on the track. Watch your pace. Okay, there have been further incidents on the track, so officials are moving to a full safety car. Full safety car.